had stuff to add. Then Glassaball stepped up and nodded with her head. She gave them all her hay so they could make the Savior's bed. What would she name her newborn son? The cow said, Bob. The sheep said, Tom. The goat said, how about James? But Mary knew the perfect name, so she raised her voice and said, Jesus is his name, for that name is God's choice.